Mrs. Kibble, don't be a space for bleeding.